Have fun out there.
How many drops did you do in your tires, Mom?
One.
Oh, we got a one-star, huh?
12.
Oh, it's you in 5. Oh, it's weird to see a Ferrari up in P1.
Oh, my tires are good already.
Good luck.
Game, you're lagging slightly.
Don't bump now to Mercedes.
We're careful. I'm beyond.
Yeah.
Be nice to each other.
I don't think we've ever crashed out yet, so.
Apart from that one time in career last season that I won't mention. Oh, that was rough beyond.
I'm not giving you the rule. Quite entitled to defend, I think.
Yeah, that's this one.
No, 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 no. Oh my god!
Oh
no! Hi. Second to first to third in one corner.
What did the Andre guy do?
He took me and Beyond were battling with each other.
Took you out?
No, I just overtook us.
Oh shit.
He's really fast.
Moldy, you twat.
What?
You're too slow.
Are you lagging for you?
No.
Am I lagging for you?
No, Moldy just fucking went too slow around one bend and just go.
Because I was on the inside.
Yeah, Stalin's in set.
I'm coming for you, but yes! If that team battle will go on for a long time, I will be past you guys. Whoa, wheelbane! Oh, nice bomb! Oh, shit! No! What the fuck?
Oh, crash?
Ah, nearly. That really fucked up my tires.
I think I'm getting lag or something.
My screen now is just like innocent at near spawn, but yeah.
Just that everyone's just lag reporting a bit on the screen for me. I can't see where anyone is. Oh, for fuck's sake! I think it's a due to lag. I'm just losing time. So much time everyone's teleporting about me and I'm losing time on straights.
That doesn't sound good.
Get through. Stop, girls. Space Andro is going to overtake you there.
Video. can't imagine what my back's gonna be like after the three.
This is pretty ruined for me.
Keep going.
There's like a 5 second delay before they did anything in the pits and I have to change a wing.
You're on the prime trial.
10 second pit stop.
Jamie, what your tiles?
Pitting this lap.
Copy it up. What place you in? What place you in, Jamie?
8.
Look at that.
I was pushed off the track at the chicane.
Oh.
No, that sucks, Jamie. You see who did it?
Adrenaline.
Oh, that's a surprise. I'm boxing too.
Overtake,
oh god, she might not last that long. Fucking hell. Ah! Sorry, I'll let you through now.
That's all Ali back in there.
Do I let him through?
Back end by pressing. Any improvements, Molly?
11.
People stop lagging in front of me now.
I don't know because it's so fucking far in front of me.
Keep going along on this thing. Tyler is pretty good.
What tires are you on, Bian?
Primes.
Me too.
Thank you.
god.
Freaking hot up in here.
You're feeling the pressure, going for a ref.
Fuel.
this is gonna be the best one, man.
What?
This is your first one in AOR, bro.
The what? The closest?
Oh, fuck.
Target?
I'm an idiot. Thank God there's no engine.
Did you pin it?
Yeah. I really do need to put racing line on this one.
Tough luck.
That is straight line speed.
There's some great defending going on here. Oh. Ah, no! DRS to OP.
We have two decisions to make, Beyond. You can pit this lap for Grimes, or you can pit the option for the next.
Oh!
Give me plan B.
Well, there's A and B. Pit now for primes or pit next lap for us.
Don't hold me up, top of them, please.
I'd stay out.
Game, you died, that's you.
Sorry?
Oh, I just getting afraid that if that was you, that was in the pits. But it was too rough.
God sakes.
Tough luck?
Lucky standing here, lucky.
What size are you on?
Prime, did you go on option?
No, Prime 2. Oh, damn it. I just said that you were going on option, so I thought, yes. Oh, come on.
The game told you I went on option.
The game told me that you are going onto a option size.
Oh, wow.
And that you are going for Charleston.
Your engineer is on my team.
What?
Your engineer is on my team.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about the Williams. I'm pissed off. He also sometimes telling me that it's raining on the track. Oh, power turns off. Well, Joe, looking forward to this battle begins.
Pit crew will ready option tires. Okay, ceiling, I am pitting in this lap.
Grab it out. I've been in.
User disconnected from your channel. Going in this lap.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tires.
Jesus, Joe.
You'll go faster and faster with a cold tire, lucky.
Yo, let's make agreement. You don't, like, do anything to me and I will catch beyond.
Did you scoop him off the road?
Bro, shangin'. Really 4 seconds ahead of me, so...
tried to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Yeah, I only had one of those left.
Oh.
across the car line, but I've definitely not sat in that.
Let's do it again.
Dibble the gravel.
Oh yeah. At the right hand.
Yeah.
Try to turn in earlier than you think you should.
Nah, I just didn't break enough. Just going into too much speed. And I blocked up with my bus stop, so. Fuck.
I'm quite bored with this track now. I'm like the 20th time I've driven.
Yo, is that spot right behind you?
It was like very unfortunate that all these leads had spa on my cap.
For fuck's sake, adrenaline!
Yo, is that the Broadway behind you?
Yeah.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
The gear is the other split in green. I think they did.
Of course, my first overtaking opportunity of the whole fucking race, my DRS breaks.
Sometimes if this curse supposedly don't work, they still do, but you just don't see the need of it. Who's gone through this race without a corner cut warning?
Me?
Me?
I thought I was special.
No.
Guess it's not easy to corner cut.
Fucking adrenaline! Honestly, we made like six moves to block me.
Yeah, welcome to Weaving Land. We're Americans, so don't give a fuck about me. Do we have the DRS, Joe?
Nah.
It's over.
Nice one.
I wanna leave you guys. How about if you I let you win the next one?
Congrats, Michael.
Thanks, man.